soldiers out there. And you got to be careful how you look at people and think that they can't do the job. Because sometimes God will take the person that you least think that he's going to use and bring victory to everybody. David's brother Shammah and Eliab, when David came down there to bring them a new look from their daddy Jesse, and they said to him, "What are you doing down here?" And then David happened to hear this giant lion seemed tall, threatening the people of God. And David said, "Well, I'll take this man. I'll go up and fight the giant Goliath." The people who had been trained in battle, the men who had the ability to go up against the giant, didn't even go up against him because they were scared. It reminds me of the church today. We got a lot of veteran Christians. We got people who know that God delivered you before, he'll deliver you again. But when the enemy shows up, we become afraid. But David said, "I'm going to slay this giant Goliath." Somebody say yes in here. Oh, come on, y'all help me here a minute. And I'll tell you, King Saul took his sword and he took his spear and he took his other battle accoutrements and put them on David. And he said, "David, you take this and I want you to go and fight the giant." David looked at the sword. David looked at the shield. David looked at all of the other things that a soldier normally had. David said, "No, I can't use this. I can't use this." The Bible says that he took off the sword and he took off the shield. And he said, "Let me tell you something, Saul. The battle is not mine. It belongs to the Lord." And I heard Paul saying, "For the weapons of our warfare, they are not carnal, but they are mighty unto God, to the pulling down of strongholds." Y'all ain't helping me in here. David got five smooth stones. Y'all ain't hear me. And God will use the little that you have to give you the victory. Somebody raise your hand and say, "Victory shall be mine if I hold my peace." Y'all ain't helping me. And let the Lord fight my battle. Somebody say, "Victory shall be mine." Have I got a witness here? David. Somebody asked me the other day, said, "Quincy, why did David get five stones? If you knew the Lord was going to kill Goliath with one stone." But legend tells me that Goliath had four other brothers. And David said, "I know when I get through with one, another one is coming." Ain't that just like life? When you solve one thing, y'all ain't helping me. Here comes another problem. But I come to tell you, God will